Hello everyone, I'm Billy Dees, and this is day three of my five-day video LinkedIn challenge. And what we are going to talk about today very briefly is editing. And I say briefly because I'm under the assumption that with these video LinkedIn challenges, these are pretty straightforward productions. You're using either a smartphone, or maybe a tablet, or maybe a web camera. They're point and shoot, and they're brief and to the point. By the way, that's not a point that should get lost. I wouldn't go too long with these videos. A couple minutes is fine. You start getting up into 10, 15 minutes for these videos, and I'll tell you what, you know what? You could be talking about how to buy gold bricks for a dollar, and people won't watch a video that long. With editing, here again, short and sweet videos, you basically just want to polish them up a little bit. I've noticed a lot of this. Starting and stopping the camera. Take that out. And apps that will do that are not expensive. Sometimes they're free. If you have an Apple device, iMovie works great. There's a couple of other apps. There's one called Perfect Video. You know, that will do that for you very fine. If you want to, you could always take the raw video that you've shot and transfer it to your computer. That gives you a bigger screen, and sometimes it's easier to do. Here again, if you have a Mac, iMovie works great for that. A PC, you have Windows Movie Maker. All of those things will help you do some fade outs rather than just having your video end abruptly. And here again, you just want to make it sleek and cool and easy to view. And that's pretty much it. So that's my advice with that. I gotta say, for being almost November here in Ohio, it's a little nippy today, but it's really nice. I wanted to get out of the studio, so I figured I'd do this video outside. It won't be long before the snowblower is blowing all the leaves. So, have a great day. I'm Billy Dees. We'll talk again soon.